Okay, this is the third bedroom of the three-bedroom job I'm doing, so I thought I'd show the Workhorse vacuum doing its thing again. See the junk coming in there, eh? Just pile it in there. I haven't got the best light on it, but I think you can see it. You can see the tremendous amount of junk coming in. This could be quite addictive, actually. Mostly dust coming up out of the carpet. still more coming up there. You typically would expect to see more at the doorway here. I'm gonna do all the edges with the sharp rocker
in a minute.
Because there's lots of junk on the edges on this carpet. So that's the first really soiled carpet that I've done with the vacuum, and let's have a look. That was just under 300 square feet. And the lady had vacuumed the other two rooms. She hadn't actually got to this one yet, but so that's a fair amount of stuff. So I'm impressed. Kind of fun to watch it coming into the vacuum. Kind of puts a whole new perspective on vacuuming. I might have too much fun with this. Slow me down a little bit. Well, that's okay, because the name of the game is getting the carpet clean as possible. So it's nice to be able to see that that's come out of the carpet. So now I'll do the edges and do the actual cleaning, and maybe I'll video that as well, because there's some really nasty urine stains I have to deal with here. Anyway, thanks for watching.